Thank you guys so much. Now, has everybody here seen Striker before? Yeah. You see your hands, hands up high, who sees? All right, most of you, how about over here? Some of you, who's never seen Striker before? Anybody? One hand back there, anybody over here? Never seen Striper? Okay, well, if you have never seen Striper, you better catch us very fast. You don't want to see us wearing yellow and black when we're 70, you know what I mean? That's a sight nobody wants to see. So catch us while you can. We've got a lot planned over the next, Lord willing, who knows how many years. Maybe 20, maybe 30. Not 40. But catch us if you can. We're going to be touring this year. We've got a new album coming out April 20th. And I'm not going to do a Striper song right now. All that build up for nothing. What I am going to do, though, is a song for anybody out there who's ever felt any type of depression, who's hurt in any way. And I think that's all of us. Every single one of us in this room. And it's a song that I wrote a few years back and recorded it. It's called I'm Not Your Suicide, okay?
Used to feel justified. I need to be.
crucified by you.